Attention hotline fans, one that we have been talking about all day long. The dismissal, if you will, of a major WCW superstar. Who is this man and why is he gone? I can tell you this, creative differences, philosophical differences, all contributed to his being history. We'll talk about that major story, plus news from Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, this one I'm going to have to translate for you today. On the hotline, we're going to be open till midnight at 1-900-909-9900. Remember the superstar that's gone, plus so much more, all night tonight on the hotline, right on up until midnight. That number again, 1-900-909-9900. Right now, back to the ring.
Thanks a lot, Gene Okerlund, and we are back with more action on WCW Saturday night. Time for a match in the ladies' division of World Championship Wrestling. And as we get ready for two of the top lady wrestlers in the world to make their way here, Leilani Kai making her way in. First time we've seen Leilani Kai in about 6 months or so here in WCW. You know, Dream, the WCW Ladies Heavyweight Championship will be decided at Spring Stampede. Akira Hokuto and Medusa one-on-one.
Yes, and that's going to be a great matchup for the ladies title. Medusa, I know, is geared for my darling, is ready to go and geared up for that big pay-per-view. Another blockbuster brought to you by WCW with the big boys play here on Saturday night. Leilani Kai, great veteran. I mean, she really has been around the sports for a long time, and she knows what's going on. And at an early age, she learned that. And I'm telling you, this matchup is good. Oh, look at here.
Malia Hosaka, international superstar who we've seen many times before.
She's wearing a flume.
A flume?
Yeah, flume.
A flume.
Yeah, that's like around you, a flume.
Thank you.
Yeah. Whoa!
And it didn't, wow, it didn't take Leilani Kai too long here to get started. Hosaka goes in to get her.
Whoa,
and monkey flips her out. How about that?
How about that, too?
Up on top again.
Wow, got a roll up.
And getting a sunset flip. 1-2 and almost got a three.
Wow, they start out with a fast, furious pace because they know Saturday night is the hottest show on the weekend. We talking about the mothership here on TBS. They are cranked up here now. Oh, yeah.
So many tough individuals in our sport. Of course, Medusa, the number one ranked contender.
I like, what's the other little girl name there?
Malia Hosaka.
Yeah, Malia. I like her little draws. I like her outfit. Her wrestling attire.
You do, huh?
Yeah. Very cute. But devilish women inside them.
Boy,
you know
oh boy.
What I mean?
You're not kidding.
We got a bunch of them running around here, boy.
We really do.
Huh.
And also, let me say that, you know, there's a lady who made a shocking appearance not too long ago at the Omni in Atlanta when we had WCW Monday Nitro by the name of Luna Vachon. And
whoa.
She's not even a wrestler in WCW. I mean, she's not really a ranked contender.
She's known worldwide, though.
But she's known worldwide. Yeah. And it's almost as if she came out on her own and attacked Medusa.
Well, maybe she's got her own world order or something. You know, everybody's got a.
Hey.
They got a different, don't put words in my mouth. They got a different agenda right now. And they know the playing ground to be on is right here at WCW. That's what makes it good. Nitro coming up live this Monday. Duluth, you're going to be up there on the deck. From what I hear, you're going to be up there. You know what?
Duluth,
don't
Minnesota.
Don't wear your Hawaiian shirt because they still got eyes on Lake Erie.
Well, boy. Double chop
cold
that time. And Malia Hosaka into the midsection with a right hand.
Leilani got more power, so, you know, Malia got to really do stuff like that. That was good.
Reverse hook kick that time into the mouth.
Whoa.
Wow.
Caught her in the chin.
She tried a splash.
Got her knocked off there a little right there by the belly. Yeah. She did. The double knees up. You ever
one,
had the knees brought
two,
up?
Got look, a two count.
Look over at me. I got to make the call. That's why they hiding me. I know they're going to bleep that out too, but still, you know.
Up on the... Malia Hosaka
nice
hits
move
it to takeover, hooks a leg and gets the 1-2-3. And that was a big win for the young lady there.
That was impressive.
Holy Moses, look at this.
Oh, no.
It's
Luna.
Luna Vachon out of nowhere again.
Yeah, and talking about draws, she ain't got much. Whoa. If you real old at home, close your eyes, because Luna's getting ready to beat up some people here.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm
she is
you
in. The referees have been sent there to try to restore some order, but Luna Vachon.
Okay, I just got word from the truck to call them trunks. All right, they trunks.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Over, out. And now, look, the referees almost have her caged in the corner. They don't want to.
No, they won't mess with her.
They don't want to mess.
Man, these women, they drive me crazy here.
Can you believe what we are seeing here?
Look at her.
Lee Marshall, how about this? Luna Vachon, out of nowhere, makes an appearance once again. How about it?
You guys just see that. Dusty, thank you. Tony, you as well. Here on...
Wait a minute. This is my interview time.
Whatever you want.
And what you see going on here is what's going to be continuing to go on. It seems that World Championship Wrestling doesn't want to acknowledge Luna Vachon. It seems like the officials here and the other lady wrestlers don't want to give me any credit for the bimbo I am. Well, I am the most awesome woman that ever stepped foot in this squared circle. And I don't care what it takes, but I am the woman that's gonna get a title shot. What? And I will beat them all. I don't care what it is. I will beat women.
Yes.
I will beat men.
Fine.
I will go through walls from Boise to Bangkok. I am the woman that will get a title shot. No matter what you try to do.
A moment of sanity. First, the title shot is going to go to Medusa. She's the number one contender against Akira Hokuto. That's going to be at Spring Stampede, and that's coming up April 6th. No title shots till then. And don't kill the
messenger. That's just fine. Because after that, I will be the woman that will be first in line. Because I am Luna Vachon. And I will teach you all that you cannot ignore me.